What's up everybody, this is DDS and today I am back with another beat making video for you guys. I noticed the response that I got to the last beat making video because the one I did before that was so spaced out. It might have been like a month or something like that. I don't even remember how long it was, but I noticed you guys enjoyed it and you guys were saying, some of you were saying like, yo, this is what we need back. We miss having the beat making videos. Even though I do the beat making live streams, they sometimes turn into me talking or anything like that, even though it's still me making beats. But today, this video is going to be dedicated to me making the beat. I have a list of things that I'm trying to work on, so this is going to be a video for that. I don't know what type of beat I'm going to make. I have some ideas based off of some references, trying to send some stuff off for some placements, so I'm going to try and work on something. And yeah, so just stay tuned. I don't know where this beat making video is going to go, but it's going to go somewhere. So appreciate y'all for tuning in. Let me know what you think in the comments below. And if you need help with Maschine and you're trying to make beats, I have a link to my course in the description below where you guys could learn how to use Maschine, taught by yours truly. So about to go ahead and get started. I appreciate y'all tuning in. Let's go ahead and get started.